first thing I thought was about Arnold Schwarzenegger. That's true. I mean, I was so exciting. I was reading the script, and I had to stop and say, God, I'm gonna fight against Governator. I'm gonna fight against Terminator. I'm gonna fight against Arnold. So he was like, I grew up watching his films. So it's a kind of, I don't know, he's part of the action cinema history. So I feel so honored to be here and to be part of this movie and to fight against him. And let's see who's gonna win. Gabriel Cortez is, first of all, he's the villain. He's the bad guy, the badass in this movie, and they are running behind him. So he's already a stereotype. He's the villain. I feel so proud to be here because it's an action movie, it's a Hollywood movie, it's Arnold Schwarzenegger's back. I'm playing the villain. And besides that, the cast is fabulous. So then we got a Korean director who is a really special guy, really personal director, who is bringing his own personality to this movie. So it's gonna be a really weird, interesting movie.